Hello everyone. In today's session, we are going to discuss the topic Attributes and Qualities of Public Relation Officer. Public relation is an advancing field which is inseparable part of day-to-day operation in public and private sector with lots and lots of job opportunities for young minds. It encompasses a vast area of operations. Public relation practice is prevalent in corporate houses, government sector, private sector and its various departments. It is practiced in hospitals, education institutions, political parties, etc. And it is widely practiced to build the image of individuals like film stars, politicians, sports personalities, etc. So, in terms of career opportunities, public relation is broadly practiced for product publicity, corporate publicity, marketing communication, to keep better relationship with various stakeholders of the organization, to publish corporate publications like newsletters, house journals, etc. So, to have a better career option in PR field, one should acquire specific personality traits, skills and talents. Landing in PR by chance or by choice, the strengths to survive must be cultivated through training and education. Sometimes it can be acquired by experience. The communication skill, one of the important traits a public relation officer should have. So it is one of the specialization area he should acquire. So his duty is to solve the communication problem of any organization. To solve communication problem of an organization, he should be master of communication. So natural flair of verbal and written language is buzzword for any public relation officer. So this ability can make him distinct person from other employees of the organization. And then good knowledge of media is another trait a public relation officer should acquire. So it is media relation is major part of public relation job. So he should have thorough knowledge of working of media, its working nature. He should know the nature of work of various media also. And he should acquire ability to get along with the media, its editor, journalist, etc. So if you have that ability, then he will become an asset to the organization also. And then he will acquire a favorable media coverage on the behalf of organization. And finally, it will acquire good corporate image for the organization. And understanding management process is one of the must quality of any public relation officer. Because public relation is considered as management function, understanding art and science of management is very important here. Because if he know the art and science of management function, that will lead him to some direction and it finally will result in success. And then business sense is one of the important traits a public relation officer should acquire. Because public relation is all about networking and observation. So if he has very good business sense, he can contribute for the bottom line of balance sheet of the organization. And at the same time, he can contribute for the great business idea, growth of the business houses. If he have observation capacity, he can be effective player in the process of its progress. Creative people are considered as asset to any organization. Creative organization always stands out from its counterparts. So a public relation officer always strive for out of box thinking. So he is considered as communication specialist. That is why he should have imagination and style to communicate creatively. And then again, public relation function is known as networking business. So, in everyday's operation, he will get along with most difficult people, different kind of people, and people's behavior is very difficult to predict. So, to manage difficult people or difficult mood swings, a public relation officer must acquire a cool mind, pleasant and peaceful disposition. And listening, it is considered an art of listening is considered as an art of learning and gathering information. So, any public relation officer, if he has a skill of listening well, he will get lots and lots of information so that he can evaluate the public mind very effectively. So listening is an art where one keep his or her ego and emotions under control. So if he listens well, it can give a professional direction for plans and strategies of the organization. The next attribute a public relation officer should have is good sense of anticipation. So public relation officer's work is to evaluate and constantly observe public attitude and public opinion. So he should have a radar-like sense of anticipation about the shape of things to come. So if he has a very good sense of anticipation, he will find out the strength and weakness of future days. So he is responsible for ringing early warning bell about the crisis also. So if he predict the situation well, then there won't be any crisis situation for any organization. And tolerance for frustration is one of the must ability of any public relation officer. So PR officer is always looking forward for new ideas. So initially every new idea and value system meet opposition. So sometimes it may cause sizable frustration also. So a public relation officer is determined about the new cause and don't worry about frustration which the new idea which is bringing. So he should put up his brave front first and absorb all the frustration and emerge victorious. So in conclusion, public relation is a profession which expects the traits of generally accepted qualities of gentlemen and women. Public relation may be by choice or by chance. The above discussed qualities are prerequisites for any public relation officer. So with this, we'll end this session. We'll meet again with another topic. Thank you.